Krishna and Mr. Kailash.
Although the Lord's survivor, Sumangala, wrote, and I quote, "Those who were untouched by this tragedy do not understand us, but they need to understand us so that our memory of the victims remains eternal. Only then we will not be simply people, but a nation. Thus, we call upon the voice of a nation still coming to grips with the genocide, which continues to this very day."
Матері